Okay, another 3DS video. I will be playing two 3DS games with the Redmi Note 8, Note 8 Pro, and the 9S. So bright. Okay. Note 8 on Android 9. Note 9S. Android 10 and 8 Pro Android 10. MIUI 11. Oh, sorry. 11.05, 11.09. This is the latest update on the Note 8. Also on the 8 Pro, 11.05 is the latest Android 10 update. And on the 9S, I'm using a Xiaomi EU, also MIUI 11, Android 10, 11.0.9. This is considered a custom ROM, but still soft, it's not rooted. Okay, Citra. As you all know, the MTK very bad on Citra emulator. On other emulator, no problem. And this is the latest Citra, custom Citra by MNJ, also known as Wei Huya. Released on the 6th of July. Consider the latest one. Okay, let's try the Final Fantasy. Test one by one. First on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Setting. It's a bit different from the previous build. Ah. Final Fantasy Explorer. 16 frame. Come on, this camera. Lock. See the graphic. The graphic. Setting. What happened to the graphic? Ah, 10 frame. Final Fantasy Explorer. Is that a dragon? Well, well, well. MTK G90T. Not yet. Not yet optimized. Redmi Note 8. The device with the same setting. If I turn on the FMD hack, the sound a bit better. But on the Note 8 Pro, nothing improved. Let's see. Gaming. At least a bit better than the Note 8. Well, 8 frames. Not bad. Almost dead. Okay, the 9S. FMD hack.
Yeah.
can't kill that goose. Not bad. The color, the graphic. See? Very stunning graphic. Final Fantasy Explorer. Okay, next game. Kingdom Hearts 3D. Square Enix. 60 FPS. Wow. Wow. Now, that's very bad. Checking for the second pet pro. G90T. This is what you get on emulation. For Android game, no problem, such as PUBG, Call of Duty Mobile. This is a beast on that game. But on emulation, meh. Skip. Even the cutscene also bad. How about in game?
Riku.
Come on. Nah. Citra even worse. This device more powerful than the Citra. Cannot run the game properly, you see. What can we do? Wait, hey. Kingdom Hearts 3D. Did it? 60 FPS or so. I can't be happy. SD665. 464 4 GB of RAM, 64 internal. You hear the sound? Perfect. Continue. again. Kingdom Hearts 3D on Redmi Note 8.
Is this how you wanted it?
You see? The cutscene.
Xehanort! Wanna fill me in?
Compared to the Note 8 Pro, the cutscene not even running. See that? The emulator was not meant for other SOC such as MTK, Kirin, even Exynos, all that on Citra TDS. Just forget about 3DS. If you own a Snapdragon, well, no problem. This is the game for you. Boop, 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 boop. Play, 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 play. Problem with this game. SD665 and last one 9S. The why is it? This Mirror of Fate. Can you hear the sound? 60 FPS. Not a problem. Oh. No sector. see the 9S, is it better than the Note 8?
Hey! Is this how you wanted it?
Crystal clear, the sound.
Xehanort! You wanna fill me in?
I am.
Hey!
See how it performs in game.
Riku, a storm's. Yeah.
Even the cutscene perfect.
As a Keyblade master, Xehanort had a gift like few others.
Xehanort.
But such great minds are often plagued by a single great question. What is the essence of the human heart that weakens us or empowers us? The answer, he believed, would be found in the Keyblade War. What if the challenges of our past were in fact a map to the light and darkness that battles within us all?
Okay, that's
it. Xehanort had to know. So he renounced his duties as master and chose
not
the
eight, not eight
life.
Pro.
Since then,
and
many a guide,
stay tuned for the next video
protectors of the light
on the 9S.
Keyblade wielders like yourself.
Plane of Persia.
And mark my words.
Sen. And once again, thank you for
he
watching.
Will trouble us
stay tuned
again.
For the next video.
You must be ready.